Hey guys, let's make some herbed rice. Here's what you need. Let's start out by adding butter to a preheated saucepan. Let that melt. Add onions and water. Season with sage, thyme, garlic powder, and salt and pepper. Add rice and let that simmer for about 10 to 15 minutes or until the rice is tender and most of the liquid is absorbed. Once the rice is cooked, add lemon zest and parsley. Give it a good stir and enjoy!